Yes, good morning everybody. Now which page number?
Good morning, morning ma'am. Page number 38.
Page number 38. And which para beta?
Ma'am, last second line.
Last second line. Okay, means the last para Sadao did not answer.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Put the date, hurry up. Now what happens? This was the seventh day and two things happened. The very first thing that the servants, they left the job together. Okay? The cook, the gardener and the caretaker, Nanny, Yumi, she left. Everybody, you know, three of them, they left the job. And though Yumi told Hana that if baby misses her, she may call her, but Hana as a mistress, she just kept her pride and she just nodded. She said, okay, fine. But she told herself that on any condition, she would not call Yumi. And then she talks to Dr. Sada and says that why is it we cannot see clearly what we ought to do? Okay, why is that we are not able to see clearly means we are not able to decide a next step. You know, even the servants, they can see more clearly, means they can just see the future. If they are going to stay here, they would be in trouble. So they think of saving themselves to keep themselves. Then why don't we do it? Sadao did not answer. From here?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. But a little later, he went into the room where the prisoner was and said briskly, today you may get up on your feet. I want you to stay up only 5 minutes at a time. Tomorrow you may try it twice as long. It would be well that you get back your strength as quickly as possible. Okay. Lekin Sadao ne Hana ko jawab nahi diya. Turant he goes to the room of the American and there he says that today you are going to stand on your feet and just stay for 5 minutes and then tomorrow the time may be doubled up, means 10 minutes you can stand on your feet and you just keep on increasing every day. Why he says that it would be better for him to get back his strength as soon as possible. Okay, why? Because he wanted him to be well so that he could be handed over to the police. So, वो चाहता था अभी घायल स्थिति थी उसकी, wounded था, वो operate हुआ था, वो he was not in the condition of standing. Then how could he hand him over to the police? तो वो कहता है कि you must gain your strength as soon as possible, okay, as early as possible. जैसे ये बोलता है, he saw the flicker of terror, okay, a flicker, you know, a glimpse of terror, एक डर की, एक दहशत की है ना, झलक उसको नजर आई on the young man's face. That was still very pale, and he was still very weak. Okay, the boy murmured. Evidently, he was determined to say more. I feel I ought to thank you, doctor, for having saved my life. Okay, he says, okay. But doctor could see a flicker, a glimpse of terror in his eyes. Okay, जैसे ही वो कहता है कि तुम्हारी strength जल्दी आ जाए, तो वो prisoner जो है बेटा, वो भी डर जाता है, because उसको भी लगता है कि as soon as would be well, he is going to take next step of handing me over to the government or to the police. Lekin phir wo aage kehta hai ki mujhe ye lagta hai, I must thank you doctor for saving my life. Don't thank me too early, Sadao said coldly. Okay, in a very cold manner, Sadao says that don't thank me too early means it is too early that you are thanking me. Why? Because Dr. Sadao, he knows that as soon as this boy, he would be fine, he would hand him over to the police. So there is no need for any kind of thanks or something like this. He saw the flicker of terror again in the boy's eyes. Okay, जैसे उसने कहा अरे इतनी जल्दी क्या thanks बोल रहे हो? इसका मतलब एक indication था कि as soon as you will be well, you would be fine, you would be handed over to the police. तो कहता है thanks करने की कोई जरूरत नहीं है और वो भी इतनी जल्दी. जैसे ही वो बोलता है, again he sees a flicker of terror in the boy's eyes, terror as unmistakable as an animal. You know, when you just approach an animal, you know, see a very weak, a timid animal, when you approach it, what do you see? The terror is there in the animal's eyes, isn't it? उसको ये
yes,
कि something bad will happen with me. So similar feeling this prisoner even he has. The scars on his neck were crimson. Crimson means red for a moment. Those scars, what were they? Sadao did not ask. Okay. तो वो देखता है कि स्कार्स थे उसके जो निशान थे है ना खरोचे वगैरह जो भी आई हुई थी स्क्रैचेस वगैरह डॉक्टर सदाव देखता भी है सोचता भी है बट ही डिड नॉट आस्क द प्रिजनर सो नाउ द वेरी फर्स्ट थिंग वाज द सर्वेंट्स लेफ्ट ओके ऑन व्हिच डे
21st डे ऑफ फेब्रुअरी
21st ऐश्वर्य ऑन द 7th डे
Seventh day.
I told you to mark it as an important line. I said it's important. What happened on the seventh day? Okay, two things happened. First was the servants together, they left the job and they went away. Now, the second thing, what happened? In the afternoon, the second thing happened. Underline it. And don't be confused. Aishwarya, you got it?
Yes, ma'am.
In the afternoon, the second thing happened. Hannah working hard on unaccustomed labor. Means unaccustomed labor means now she was doing all the domestic work, the household work. She was unaccustomed of doing it. Unaccustomed means she was not in the habit of doing it. Okay. Why? Because all the work mostly... The work, you know, it was done by the servants. There were three of the servants. Somebody did cooking. The gardener did all the gardening and other work. And Yumi was the caretaker of the children. So hardly any work was there for Hannah to do. So 90 or more than 90% of the household work, it was done by the servants. She was not accustomed, means she was not in the habit of, okay, habitual of doing this work. She saw a messenger come to the door in official uniform. उसने देखा एक messenger है and he had come there and he was wearing the official uniform. Her hands went weak and she could not draw her breath. As soon as she saw a messenger at the doorstep, she became very weak, very terrified. Okay, she could not breathe properly. The servants must have told already why. उसके दिमाग में ये डाउट आ गया कि श्योरली द सर्वेंट हैड गॉन ओके एंड दे मस्ट हैव टोल्ड द दे मस्ट हैव इनफॉर्म द पुलिस शी रैन टू सदाव गैस्पिंग गैस्पिंग मींस ब्रीथिंग हार्डली अनएबल टू अटर अ वर्ड ओके फटाफट सदाव के पास जाती है ये बताने कि एज सून बिफोर दिस मैन रीचेस आई मस्ट गो देयर एंड इन्फॉर्म हिम दैट अ मैसेंजर हैड कम उसको यही था कि ही हैड कम टू कॉल सदाव ही हैड कम टू अरेस्ट सदाव बट बाय देन द मैसेंजर हैड सिंपली फॉलोड हर थ्रू द गार्डन एंड देयर ही स्टूड शी पॉइंटेड एट हिम हेल्पलेस बट एज शी रीचेस डॉक्टर सदाव द मैसेंजर ऑल्सो ही ऑल्सो एट द सेम टाइम फॉलोज हाना And even he reaches at the same time. Now Hannah did not have any other option except to point out, ki, look, there is Dr. Sadao. Why? She was not able to convey to Dr. Sadao that a messenger had come. Sadao looked up from his book. He was in his office, the other partition of which was thrown open to the garden for the southern sunshine. Now Sadao was sitting in the office. The other partition means the other door. That was towards the garden. It was open. What is it? He asked the messenger. And then he rose, seeing the man's uniform. What is it? He put up a cushion. And as soon as he saw the uniform, he understood that he had come from the government, from the police. So he stood up. You are to come to the palace, the man said. The old general is in pain again. Okay. Now, it happens so many times, beta, ki when you're very much terrified, you know, when you're very much scared, okay, when you're very much feared, the reverse, the opposite thing happens, isn't it? बहुत बार होता है ना आप बहुत डरे हुए होते बहुत ज्यादा कि अभी ये होने ही वाला है something bad is about to take place and what happens? उसका reverse हो जाता है so you're very much relaxed then, isn't it? Something good happens, something better happens. तो similar thing happened with Hannah also. उसको तो ये डर था कि या तो वो कोई संबंध means कोई call भेजेगा उसको कोई message करेगा या उसको लेकर जाएगा but the reverse happened वो कहता है जो old general है वो pain में है and you are being called by him oh Hannah breath is that all उसके मुंह से निकल ही गया इज दैट ऑल द मैसेंजर एक्सक्लेम नाउ ही वाज सरप्राइज्ड ऑल ही डिड नॉट अंडरस्टैंड इज इट नॉट इनफ इंडीड इट इज शी रिप्लाइड आई एम वेरी सॉरी When Sadao came to say goodbye, she was in the kitchen but doing nothing. The children were asleep and she sat merely resting for a moment, more exhausted from her fright than from her work. Okay. Now when Sadao came to say goodbye to Hana, she was in the kitchen. She was not doing anything. Okay? She was just sleeping. The children had already gone to sleep and she was just not sleeping. Sorry. She was just resting. Okay. Why she was more exhausted means she was more tired from the fright, from the fear of the messenger than from her work. Got it? वो डर की वजह से बहुत ज्यादा exhausted हो गई थी है ना काम की वजह से इतना नहीं जितना डर की वजह से हो गई थी इसलिए she was resting for a time. Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, it is a very long chapter. I thought they had come to arrest you. Finally, वो बोली देती कि मुझे तो लगा they had come to arrest you. He gazed down into her anxious eyes. Gaze means looked. Anxious is worried. I must get rid of this man for your sake. He said in distress somehow. I must get rid of him. अब वो समझ जाता है कि बहुत ज़्यादा anxious है. She is very much worried. तो कहता कुछ भी हो अब तुम्हारे लिए I am going to get rid of this man. Now he goes to see the general. Of course, the general said weakly, I understand fully, but that is because I once took a degree in Princeton, so few Japanese have. I care nothing for the man, Excellency, Sadao said, but having operated on him with such success. Okay. Now they are talking, Sadao had told him everything about this prisoner of war to the general. And he says that I don't care for that man, he says, but... You know, it's very difficult for me to now hand him over to the police. Why? Because a very successful operation I did, I saved his life. And again, if I'm going to hand him over to the police, then surely he would die. So there was no meaning of saving him then. Yes, yes, the general said, it only makes me feel you more indispensable to me. Evidently, you can save anyone. You are so skilled. Kata, of course. Okay, it makes me feel that it was very necessary. Why? Because as a doctor, it is his duty to save and he says it is very evident, it's very clear, you know, you can save anybody. You're very skilled. Okay, you are very skilled, you're very talented. You say you think I can stand one more such attack as I have had today. And you say that you are so skilled ki इतना ट्रस्ट करता है वो जनरल वो कहता है कि तुमने कहा कि टुडे दैट डे ही हैड एन अटैक ओके नाउ दैट ही वाज नॉट इन पेन व्हेन डॉक्टर सदा वाज टॉकिंग टू हिम ओके ही रिकवर्ड फ्रॉम द अटैक ही हैड ओके तो वो डॉक्टर सदा उसको ये और कह देता है कि आप एक और अटैक सहन कर सकते हैं उसके अलावा और कुछ नहीं तो जनरल जो है ही ट्रस्ट हिम सो मच Yes, you say that I can stand, I can tolerate one more attack. Not more than one, Sadao says. Sadao usko cautious karta hai, not more than one attack. Then certainly I can allow nothing to happen to you. Okay. Ab he knows very well ki Dr. Sadao is there to save him. Okay. And he does save him. Or he is very confident. And he says that if you are so... cautious about me, okay? Then surely, if you are so worried about me, if you take care of me so much, okay? Then sure, I cannot allow anything bad happen to you, okay? मैं भी नहीं चाहता या मैं नहीं होने दूंगा that anything bad must happen to you. The general said with anxiety. His long pale Japanese face became expressionless, which meant that he was in deep thought, okay? And then what happens? Even he became somewhat anxious, somewhat little bit worried. He started thinking. And finally, he comes to a conclusion and he says, you cannot be arrested. Okay? Means, tum arrested hoge nahin. Kuch nahin hoga tumhe. Closing his eyes. Okay? Means, he thought of a plan. What plan? Now, listen to it carefully. Suppose you were condemned to death and the next day I had to have my operation. Okay, he will reveal the plan right now. उससे पहले वो ये सोच रहते हैं कि सपोज ओके समथिंग बैड हैपेंस टू यू एंड यू आर कंडेम्ड टू डेथ इफ यू आर गिवन द डेथ सेंटेंस ओके तुम्हें डेथ सेंटेंस दे दिया जाए बिकॉज ऑफ गिविंग शेल्टर टू अ प्रिजनर और नेक्स्ट डे मेरा ऑपरेशन हो तो मीन्स आई टोल्ड यू इन द बिगनिंग ओनली The general, you know, he doesn't trust anybody, any of the doctors except Dr. Sadao. समझ में आया? हमने ध्यान है हमने beginning में पढ़ा था कि why he was not sent with the troops. एक reason तो था discovery of medicines. और second reason क्या था? The general, you know, he might have an emergency operation, an emergency operation any time. और इसके लिए he only needed Dr. Sadao. Why? Because he did not trust any other doctor. एक्सेप्ट डॉक्टर सदाओ समझ गए तो जनरल जो है अपने आप को भी सेफ रख रहा है वो चाहता है कि डॉक्टर सदाओ को कुछ नहीं हो सपोज उसकी कंडीशन बिगड़ जाए और उसका ऑपरेशन और डॉक्टर सदाओ को मौत की सजा मिल जाए तो हाउ ही वुड बी सेव्ड क्यों क्योंकि उसको दूसरे डॉक्टर्स पर विश्वास नहीं है अब जैसे ही वो कहता है कि सपोज है ना नेक्स्ट डे आई हैड टू हैव माय ऑपरेशन तो डॉक्टर सदाओ कहते हैं देयर आर अदर सर्जन्स एक्सीलेंसी एक्सीलेंसी और भी तो डॉक्टर्स हैं सर्जन्स हैं नन आई ट्रस्ट क्लियर
यस मैम
हां ही सेज आई ट्रस्ट नोबडी द बेस्ट वंस हैव बीन ट्रेन्ड बाय जर्मंस एंड वुड कंसीडर द ऑपरेशन सक्सेसफुल इवन इफ आई डाई समझ में आया मोस्ट ऑफ द डॉक्टर्स ही सेज दे हैव बीन ट्रेन्ड Okay, by Germans means they took their education, they took their medical education, they learnt about surgery and all in Germany. And Germans, you know, they are considered very ruthless. Ruthless, samajhte ho? Without having soft feelings, bade cruel mane jate hain, bade hard-hearted mane jate hain Germans. Hitler, do you remember? जर्मन को बहुत हार्ड हार्टेड माना जाता है तो कहते हैं मोस्ट ऑफ द डॉक्टर्स दे हैव बीन ट्रेन्ड बाय जर्मन्स दे वेंट टू जर्मनी एंड दे स्टडीड देयर एंड आफ्टर कंप्लीशन दे हैड कम हियर तो इसका मतलब दे माइट हैव डेवलप्ड दैट रूथलेसनेस इन देम आल्सो तो यदि ऐसे में मैं मर भी जाऊं तो भी दे वुड कंसिडर द ऑपरेशन सक्सेसफुल आई डू नॉट केयर फॉर द पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू ही साइड इट सीम्स अ पिटी दैट वी कैन नॉट बेटर Combine the German ruthlessness with the American sentiment, sentimentality. Americans are considered as and Americans they are considered as very sentimental. Sentimentally, what it having feelings, having soft feelings. Okay. तो कहता है ऐसा नहीं हो सकता कि हम जर्मन रूथलेसनेस और अमेरिकन सेंटिमेंटलिटी दोनों कंबाइन कर लें कैसे तुम भी यदि जर्मन्स की तरह रूथलेस हो जाओ तो श्योरली यू कैन हैंड ओवर द प्रिजनर ओके टू द पुलिस एंड अमेरिकन सेंटिमेंटलिटी तुम्हारे अंदर है दैट इज गोइंग टू सेव द जनरल दैट इज गोइंग टू सेव द जनरल ऑफ द कंट्री ओके Then you could turn your prisoner over to the execution. Got it, beta? He wants that both the qualities of ruthlessness and sentimentality should be combined. समझ में आया? Sentimentality तो है, sentimental तो है, Dr. Sadao. Getting it? But he wants that even he should have that German ruthlessness, that cruelty. He should be hard-hearted, not kind-hearted. Okay? He should be like Germans, okay, the feelings, the hard feelings, okay, the cruel, they are very rude, they are very ruthless. So, wo feelings bhi wo combine kar le, to easily he could turn his prisoner over to the execution, okay, execution, you got it? Kya hota execution? What is execution?
Death sentence too.
Okay, yes. Okay, legal penalty hoti of death, okay. So he could turn his prisoner over to execution and yet I could be sure he would not murder me while I was unconscious or American sentimentality bhi combine hai, toh general kehta I would be very sure that while I am being operated you are not going to kill me. तो वैसे भी सेंटिमेंटलिटी तो बहुत है, वो चाहते हैं कि जर्मन रूथलेसनेस भी डॉक्टर के अंदर आ जाए. एज अ जैपनीज कुड यू नॉट कंबाइन दीज टू फॉरेन एलिमेंट्स. आया समझ में? तो वो कहता है कि एज अ जैपनीज क्या तुम ये दोनों फॉरेन एलिमेंट्स कंबाइन नहीं कर सकते हो? आर यू गेटिंग इट? फॉलोइंग बेटा?
Yes, ma'am.
Sachin Harchandani, welcome for the very first time.
No, ma'am.
You never attend the class every day, beta. Do you? You don't attend.
I attend, ma'am.
Not every day, Sachin. When do you attend? Not every day. Roz kahan karte ho aap, beta? बिजी रहते हो क्या आप ज्यादा?
नो मैम.
देन दिस इज क्लास 12 सचिन, बी सीरियस.
यस मैम.
और तुम्हारे ब्रदर कहाँ है? ही पास द एग्जाम सचिन?
Yes, ma'am.
तुम्हारे जो साथ था उसकी बात कर रही हूँ मैं.
मैम जितेंद्र.
अरे हाँ चंदानी, तुम्हारा ब्रदर.
Yes, ma'am, वो हो गया.
So even he is not Saurabh. Saurabh है ना? Saurabh है ना?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
He is not attending the class. क्या हुआ? Why he is not attending the class? है सचिन?
Yes, ma'am.
Why is he not attending the class, beta?
I am attending, ma'am.
चलो ठीक है, continue attending.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. You got this, beta? जनरल क्या चाहता है? दैट ही शुड कंबाइन बोथ द एलिमेंट्स. ओके, सेंटिमेंटलिटी तो है उसके अंदर, बट इवन ही शुड हैव जर्मन रूथलेसनेस. ओके, जिससे वो इतना रूथलेस हो जाए, इतना क्रूअल हो जाए कि उसके अंदर इतनी हिम्मत आ जाए दैट ही शुड हैंड ओवर द प्रिजनर फॉर एग्जीक्यूशन. ओके, और जनरल श्योर है कि सेंटिमेंटलिटी तो है और वो दोनों कंबाइन हो जाएंगी, तो सेंटिमेंटलिटी उसके लिए रहेगी फॉर द जनरल दैट ही माइट नॉट बी किल्ड. ओके, व्हेन ही इज बीइंग ऑपरेटेड, राइट? और रूथलेसनेस रहेगी तो श्योरली ही कुड हैंड ओवर द प्रिजनर फॉर एग्जीक्यूशन. क्लियर अप टिल हियर?
यस मैम.
ओके, इट्स टाइम स्टॉप हियर. Okay, revise it.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
God bless you, beta.
Thank you, ma'am.